So here we are, it's the final Hunger Games movie, and I am really going to miss them because they have set the standard for this kind of movie, and this one is an absolute cracker. Sometimes an actor and a great character just come along at exactly the right time and it just explodes. And that's, of course, what happened with Jennifer Lawrence and Katniss Everdeen, this phenomenal raw talent given this very morally complex character, and that's the success of the series. The first scene of this movie is between Jennifer Lawrence and Philip Seymour Hoffman. I'm not kidding, it made me tingle because it was so good. It was like watching an Oscar-winning drama. But of course, this is the Hunger Games series, so also you're after action. And the last movie didn't have quite so much. Of course, there's no Hunger Games anymore in this series, but they managed to get round that by having this brilliant middle hour of the movie where Katniss is infiltrating the capital. She's decided she's going to assassinate President Snow, and there are booby traps to get round, machine guns and flamethrowers and hot oil. It's a bit like an Indiana Jones movie, and really, really thrilling. It's a morally complex and brutal series, the Hunger Games movies, so it's gone a bit beyond its teenage audience, but it's that complexity and that intelligence and the intelligence of Jennifer Lawrence that have made it such a success.